The weather station measures the following values. There is a BME-280 sensor that measures the temperature, pressure, humidity and altitude. A carbon monoxide sensor to give you the percentage volume of carbon monoxide. And then a CO2 ppm sensor that gives you the ppm of carbon dioxide. As well as a light meter in the form of an LDR, which we use to measure the light intensity. And all of this data is then given into a LED display.